You should stand for a culture of excellence. The excellence not by accident. It is a process where an individual continuously strives to better oneself. The performance standards are set by themselves. They work on their dreams with focus and are prepared to take calculated risk and do not get deterred by failures as they move towards their dreams. Then they step up their dreams as they tend to reach the original targets. They strive to work to their potential. In the process, they increase their performance, thereby multiplying further their potential. This is an unending life cycle phenomena, culture of excellence. They are not in competition with anyone else but themselves. That is a culture of excellence. I'm sure each one of you will aspire to become a unique with culture of excellence. I learned every youth wants to be unique. Every youth wants to be unique. That is you. Every youth wants to be unique. That is you. But the world around you is doing its best day and night to make you just everybody else. Question is whether you want to be you or everybody else. Being like everybody else is convenient at the first glance, but not satisfying in the long vision. The challenge, therefore, my young friends, is that you have to fight the hardest battle. You have to fight the hardest battle which any human being can ever imagine to fight. And never stop fighting until you arrive at your destined place. That is the unique you. To get the unique you, it's a big battle. The battle means you don't need to take a gun. The battle means you have to have four unique things. Four unique tools you must have in that battle. One is you have to set the goal. The second one is acquire the knowledge continuously. And third one, it's a hard work with the devotion. And fourth is perseverance. Where there is righteousness in the heart, where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is an order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world. Question is whether you want to be you or everybody else.